What's up guys, TK here, and today we're going to do something brand new. As you can see, we are going to play Kingdom Hearts 3, a game that I've been patiently waiting for since 12-year-old me played Kingdom Hearts 2 back in 2006. So, let's not waste any time, let's get right into it. We will play standard mode, yes. That looks great. Alright, let's get into it. And we have a cutscene.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War? Huh? Of course I have. Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
All right, interesting cutscene we had there. Is this another cutscene? Anyway, we'll talk until one starts, at least, I guess. Man, I'm so excited for this. And I'm sure that, much like the
other
two...
They can take your world.
Okay.
They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Take a deep
What a walk down memory lane that was, seeing old friends from games past, Riku and Kairi, Roxas, Sora, Axel, just a whole slew of characters that just bring back such fond memories of playing those first two games when I was younger. I honestly never thought that I would actually see the day that this game was released. I know they kept talking about, oh, it's in development and things of that nature, but I really thought it was gonna fall into the same vein as Half-Life 3, a game that, you know, is just never going to be made. But people continue to harp about wanting it, but, you know, it is what it is. I know that not everybody is here for... Not everybody's probably gonna be here for the story. I'm sure some people will just want to see the actual game to decide whether or not that they want to play it. Just like I'm sure some people will want to see how the game plays without having the story spoiled. So I completely understand, and I will try to accommodate that. But I hope you guys are excited, because I am ready to play this game a lot. And I mean a lot. After 13 years, which I was trying to explain earlier for Sora so rudely interrupted me with that last cutscene, but after 13 years, there's not a game on the calendar for this year that I am more excited about than this right here. Probably my favorite series, just because of how young I was when the games came out, and how much of my childhood I spent playing these. I have a special place in my heart for Kingdom Hearts, just on a whole. What do you desire? What do we got here? We've got wisdom, vitality, and balance. Gonna go with balance. Only reasoning here, just super, super nice to see Sora, Donald, and Goofy all together again. Body and mind of equal merit and equal potential. Is this what you desire? Yes. I'm sure I could have gone with an option that was probably more attack and less balanced, but no, I think balance is the way that we're gonna go with this one. Okay, we've got an Organization 13 member. Is that Roxas? The dual Keyblades? Oh man, another memory, there's Sora with Naminé. Oh man. And that is... I'm not entirely sure. I don't remember. Choose the Guardian. Choose the Warrior. Choose the Mystic. Here we are going to go with the Warrior. Invincible Courage. Is this the power you seek? It is, in fact, the power that I seek. Thank you for asking. Also, I hope that's not too loud. The Keyblade sound is pretty loud, but I hope it doesn't drown out anything else. This is who I am, yes. Ursula, Bambi. The feelings are real right now. And I personally, I don't care what anyone thinks. There are people out there that are gonna think I'm a loser or whatever. Final Fantasy meets Disney game is your favorite, the little kid baby game. These games shaped who I am as a gamer. They changed what I looked for in a video game. I, to this day, swear that the Kingdom Hearts series is what led to my love of other similar games, like Final Fantasy X, and, just RPGs in general. Attack with X, block with... Attack with A, block with X. Lock on with right bumper. Okay, yeah, whatever. I think these are the same controls I've always been. Take out some of your basic Heartless here. There we go. Nicely done, Sora. Look at that. You and me, back together, old pal. There's the Shadow. I believe that's what he's called. It says Giant Heartless, but I'm pretty sure he is Shadow, is what he's referred to. As you learn in the first game, this guy is in fact just Sora's shadow come to life through the power of the darkness. And much like in previous games, he's still soft and very easy to defeat, it looks like. Just kind of whack away at his hand. Oh, he's got a second hit bar. Should have known that. We'll just keep pegging away. But I really hope that you guys are excited for this game, because although yes, I am going to continue doing Oblivion, I think that the bulk of the channel will become Kingdom Hearts gameplay for at least the next little bit, just because of how excited I am to play this game. Do you seek further guidance? No, I'm good. I think I remember the basics of how to fight, but... And, oh, right. Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2.
In order to defeat Xehanort,
alright, we'll talk after this.
We must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again, a true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it! You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Count on us.
Ah, man, the trio back together again. Master Yensid, though, coming savage with his assessment of Sora's exam there. Well, aboard the gummy ship, things look sad.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yensid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Well?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yensid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
Okay, so it looks like our first stop is going to be Olympus Coliseum. Gonna go see Phil and our old pal Herc. Kingdom Hearts 2.9, huh? Alright, but as I was saying before I was interrupted, and hopefully don't get interrupted again, Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 have been, have been remade for...
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank. One by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Well, it's nice to see Hades is still an asshole. We gonna get another cutscene, or can I finish what I was trying to say, Sora? Okay, Sora, come on. Fourth time's the charm, I guess. We'll try after this.
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
The mountain.
Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly. Hey, we're leaving.
All right, and we're back. Now, before Sora so rudely interrupted me, four times, I was trying to say that Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2 have been remade for the PlayStation 4. So if there's any interest at all after seeing this game, I would definitely be down to go and play those games on PlayStation 4 for you guys. You know, if anybody has any interest in seeing it. Learn to do magic. Alright. And it looks like we are, I assume because we're going, as Goofy and Donald put it, up the mountain, I assume that we are climbing Mount Olympus to the home of, you know, Zeus and the rest of the gods. Thick boy McGee over here. Always the absolute most annoying enemies to fight. There we go. Donald leveled up, that's always nice to see. And this game is, this game is absolutely beautiful. Open the main menu, use and equip items you find. Alright. So all of this stuff is extremely boring, but once we get... No, absolutely not. Once we get through the, once we get through all of the tutorial stuff and whatnot, you know, it'll be a much more enjoyable time. You know, no one ever gets much enjoyment out of watching a tutorial. I can run up walls now? I can't wait to forget that about 1,000 times because none of the other games had wall running in them. Alright, and we're just gonna keep heading on up the mountaintop. Man, the atmosphere is in these games is, I mean, it is second to none. And just look at this. I'm fanboying so hard over here, and there's absolutely nothing I can do to stop it.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Sure enough, Olympus. This doesn't look like Hercules.
Alright, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero.
Hello, Hades.
So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really, Hades?
It's just you.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know, never mind. Never mind, I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again!
Of course he is!
You bet!
It is Hades.
What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
This is not real great. What do you got for me, Hades? Come on.
Oh,
Alright, well, that was just rude. There was absolutely no need for any of that, Hades. Come on.
That sent him sailing. Sailing right to where I left. No biggie.
Uh-oh.
Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing?
Where did you toss us to, Hades?
Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Me now, that ain't no way to say hello. Pete and Maleficent. Especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Black box, huh? What is Maleficent searching for this time, seeing how her previous attempts have all been complete and utter failures in every sense of the word? Where did we land? Looks like the ruins of...
Phew.
What is the city of Olympus Coliseum? Olympus is the mountain, right? Hello, Herc.
Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Nice to see you, pal.
Just a second.
What are you doing up there, Donald? Come on down, little fella.
You guys are here. Sora, Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Yeah, Herc, what's going on? This place has seen better days, my friend.
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture.
Hector.
Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
All right, Herc. I would be more than happy to lend my assistance. Call save point. Save points look exactly the same. Yep. Press Y to save. Press the move shop. Be found from world to world. Each selling valuable items you'll want to stock up on for your adventure. Okay. Ah, Thebes. Thebes is the name of the city. Go ahead and save. No, I don't want to do any tutorials. And let's just pop into the Moogle shop really quick. Shield belt. No, I'm not interested in any of that. Oh, good to see synthesis has made its way back. Vanadium ether, unlock new items to synthesize. Alright, this is all stuff that I will get into when I'm not recording. But yeah, like I've been trying to say, I'm sure that this... Can I not climb this? Okay. Come on. This right here, the cutscenes, is exactly what I'm trying to talk
Sora,
about.
Sora, is there a reason you guys are visiting? I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
Oh, man.
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora. Let's talk later.
Right. Once we've dealt with these guys.
Alright, that pop-up was horribly unprofessional, so please hold. Alright, we're back. Sorry about the notification. I said that was horribly unprofessional. But, like I was trying to get at was, I'm sure that this first part is going to be primarily cutscenes, of course. Just because, you know, that is typically how these games go. So, episode 1 here on the channel will probably be a lot of cutscenes and very little commentary. But as the series goes on, I assure you, the cutscenes will become... They will become more limited, just like they always have. And through that, we'll be able to get more commentary out there. Just, you know, we're still in the middle of the tutorial. Once we get access to actually use the gummy ship to travel where and when we want to, it should open up the entirety of commentary. Whereas now I'm trying to talk and have conversation, but every time I get started with a thought, the game rolls another cutscene. But once we get, you know, once we get rolling, then...
Hercules!
See? Like this, right here.
You're okay.
Meg!
Hello, Meg.
Boy,
that didn't look so fun.
Hello,
no,
Phil?
Not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well, what do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy. Guess I owe you a big thank you.
Meg, you need to stay someplace safe. We'll search the city and make sure everyone manages to get clear of the fire.
Be careful, Wonder Boy.
I will. So, you guys in?
Of course
sure.
We're in!
We are heroes!
Yeah, what they said.
Break a leg, then. Heroes.
Phil, you should go with Meg.
Hello, Pegasus? Forgot to say hi to you when you came
safe.
In. Alright, come on, Herc. I'm trying to say hi to Pegasus here, pal.
Hey, I hear a voice.
From
lead
which
the way, Goofy?
Over that way.
Help me!
Oh no, there's a little girl caught in the fire.
Let's go.
Wait, running's too slow.
Then what's the other choice?
Oh no.
Get on that.
What?
so...
What is going on?
Like this?
That's good. Now hold on tight.
Maybe we should...
Is he gonna throw us?
I don't think this is a good idea!
He is gonna throw us.
No, not again!
Come on, Herc.
Thank
oh, look,
you
we
for
saved
saving
her.
Me.
Yeah, no problem. We better check and see if anyone else needs us.
Good idea.
Well, if it isn't Sora and the King's Pawns.
Oh, God. Come on.
Maleficent!
Not you
Pete,
two again.
Are you the reason the Heartless are here?
Certainly not.
Say, Maleficent, I don't know about his sidekicks, but Kid Keyblader here looks way punier than the last time we saw him. I say we finish him off while we still can.
Waste no time with the boy. He's inconsequential. We have a
yeah,
far more
I'm
pressing
inconsequential,
matter to attend
Pete.
To.
Hmm? Oh, we got to find that black box.
Be silent, you fool!
Classic Pete.
As for you three, we shall meet again when I have time for such trifles.
Yeah, and you'd better get your act together before then. Later, twerps!
Wait! It's fine. I can take it.
Gorge, it sure don't sound like it. Did Pete saying mean things bother ya?
I mean, maybe a little.
It's fine. I can take it.
You're gonna get stronger.
We know ya. You can take it.
Don't say that.
Oh, I just said what he said.
I can take it.
What? Okay. Once again, interrupted by a cutscene, which, given my tendency to drone on and on about stuff that I've already said 16 times, is probably not necessarily a bad thing. Let's see, what do you have in store for your chest? When I go to Map of Thebes, I see that this works much the way Kingdom Hearts 2 did with maps. But, I think that'll do it for part 1. In part 2, we will finish Thebes and maybe move on to the next world. I don't know. I'd like to reach a point where I do a world an episode, but we'll see. You know, if you like what you saw, didn't like what you saw, you're excited for this game, or you hate the series, be sure to let me know in the comment section below. Drop a like if you liked the video, be sure to subscribe, and until next time, have a wonderful day.